episode. Today, me and my family, we're going to be doing a food theme. We will be cooking and eating, and we'll be talking about different things.
So well, guys, I'm at the supermarket getting the food. When we get home, we'll start cooking.
I just came back from the supermarket with my family. I started seasoning the shrimps and the snow crabs and the chicken. But I'm going to start cooking and just give me at least 2 hours or so. The food will be done and we can start eating.
It's on the stove. I'm just waiting, you know. Let's just talk about us right now. Okay, this is my daughter. Her name is Benicia. She is 4 months. And yes, she is bad. That's all I got to say. She is bad. And my name is Empress. I am 19 years old. I am a teen mom. But I turned 20 in a couple more months. So, just saying, get that out there. You heard? But, being a first-time mom is freaking beautiful. But it's hard sometimes. You just could get through it and everything. But I love this little girl more than anything. So, yeah, like, being a first-time mom is fun for me. It's fun for me, okay? Because me and this little girl, we do everything together. So, it's fun for me. I love being around her. And I just love my family, you know? It's going to be days when it's hard and stuff, but you know you got to cope through it. Because, you know, you got to make sure she's good. You got to make sure everything is good. And that's all I can say for now until you start eating.
No, let go. No. Take it out. Stop it. No, let go. No. 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 Oh. No. See? No. You can't do that. That's not nice. That's mommy's. Hey, can I get it? Can I get it, please? Thank you. Let go. Let go. Okay.
So, everything is on the stove, and everything is about to be done. So, get ready to see me eat and talk some trash and some juice.
You want me to get closer to you?
I'm okay. We're close enough. You know, elbow. 6 feet. 6 feet.
6 feet from
Hey, where's your mask?
Good mask.
Yo!
COVID where?
Look at that.
6 feet, bro.
Somebody
want to
open?
All right,
6 inches.
Somebody
want to
open?
more like 9.
Can you open it? Come on, hurt me.
Does the bottom tap? You know, it makes the sound.
Wait. I can't get up. I just give up. Wait a minute.
This face.
Wait.
Blue cheese and my chicken. I mean, I'm a party not here. I can just take the sauce. I'm just gonna meet that.
This is how we do it.
Keep that to top. I regret it.
It's like Matthew. Which found some chocolate chip cookie.
That's some nasty. That's nasty. I regret doing that. Don't never.
Try that shit too.
Ever use this on crab legs. That's all I gotta tell you.
What if you have crab tacos?
I think it would taste the same. It got like an aftertaste.
I had shrimp tacos the other day.
Well, you know what's funny? That was going to make today, but I thought about making fried shrimps. So. I don't really like this part.
It's
too hard to crack.
What you mean? You take the fucking pan and break his finger.
Yeah, but
you
I can't do that.
And you break it. And then you pull it. This nigga. Literally.
What? He holds my fried food.
At least, if this keep like going and everything.
Crab, no better.
We could use this part.
Did she laugh? She laughed at your idea.
Yeah.
That's fine.
She wanna kick double baddie, like. Oh.
Means like that when I see you.
I know
because
you love me. You love
me. Oh.
Yes.
The Denver nugget.
Well, this is my baby. Both of them. Yes, our daughter's cute. She's popping. Okay. We're gonna be doing more videos and everything. There's another video coming out Friday. We don't know what it's gonna be about, but we're gonna surprise y'all. We're gonna think about something and everything. You got anything to say?
Look forward to talking to you guys. Look forward to Friday's content. I have something in mind. See you guys later.